today we are at
Classic Car Show, Lower Castle Park.
And for some reason she loves to do her head right by the camera, don't you?
Yeah!
Look at the camera again.
So once again, we're now looking for three people in the air at the same time for one track pet. We've got Big Jamie, who's you're 20 now, Jamie?
19.
Yeah, I vaguely remember your 18th birthday. That was a good night. It's a bright twist as ever, let's back in. And little Jamie, his first displays with us. We're going to try and get ready to catch the hoop. So the trick with this one is to not let their legs flick up in the air as they're flipping through it. So we're trying to go clear of the hoop. If this works, we might do it with a flaming hoop next year. That'd be excitement like teenagers on fire. Good start, setting the bar nice and high. George. Fletcher. Oh, that's a big height. These boys are getting strong now. Lance. I don't know what that boy's meat. Samuel. Evie. Now don't forget, Evie's got her older brother here. She needs to get higher than him. She's got to live with him. Jamie, her brother is up next. Ooh, okay. this morning's one, so he's very, very well rested. Let's see how he gets on. Guys, can we line up over here again?
Oh yeah, Storm is a fag in his goblet. Skeleton driving it. Who is driving that car? He's cool with it. Yeah, innit? She's still watching the skeleton. Maybe was really watching the people jumping earlier. All the Corvettes on that, innit? I see one of these as it's coming out of work, going down the Caldery. Nice cars though, innit?
While we're getting our 5 minutes of the audience in position, just remind you, if you have just joined us, feel free to check out the website. We run classes every day for all ages.
We're good, Bubba. Seeing all the cars.
There's a QR code you can scan if you're tech savvy, or we've got some old school flyers to hand out here if you are interested. But as we're getting our five volunteers in position, just an excuse to have a little bit of a rest. I'm getting too old for this sort of thing. Oh, we've got a grown-up. A grown-up.
Where? Yeah, Johnny. So it's our five
volunteers getting in position. We have Deaconesses, we've got the Deaconesses students. As we work our way along the line, anyone ever been to SeaWorld? You're familiar with the splash zone? It's towards the back of the line here. Feeling brave, Ralph?
That is the smell of good luck and silver.
I just noticed.
Oh, excellent, okay.
Proper,
so
that's late.
So here, I'm lying behind Ralph, so I'm going to come here and here. We have our tallest person in the middle. I think it's between you guys. So, come lady. Oh.
Old Ford Capri. With a go fast the stripes.
As I said earlier, ladies and gentlemen, if you do have cameras with you, which everyone does these days, grabbing some photos or video, we'd love to see things from. Super brave. Well raised. Jamie, you fancy it?
Look at the other side.
Just aim here.
Huh? It's proper. Hey, babe. Probably. Would you like to sit in there?
Day here in the sunshine,
lower
castle,
supporting.
Oh, yeah.
Once again, a big round of applause for the team. You want to sit in there? Are you going to do some dry then?
We have
flyers. There's a code on the website.
Look, the man's got there.
She's so shy. You are not going to do driving. Look at you. Hey, where are you driving to?
Where are you going?
Oh, it's got the teddy as well, yeah.
What did you say to the men?
Cheers for that.
You're welcome.
That's all right.
You're not shy. Thank you.
She does, she goes so shy.
She
just hides. Go around the other side as well. I'm going to try and do this side and then the next one. There's a little bubble car around there that I really want to get as well. Got it. Sunlight's really bright.
Oh,
yeah. Alright. Oh yeah. Yeah. And it'd be the motorbike with a little sidecar. Look at that. See? And then the person sits in the side bit. Don't think she would have seen one of them before, would it? With the sidecars, yeah. Yeah. Got the Joker in the windscreen. Why so serious? Look at these ones, Bobby. Evie Bam! You got your water? Evie, look. Evie.
Welcome. I could have actually got a new marker.
Oh, you have?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. garage vehicle. And simple.
And thank you once again to everybody for attending the event this afternoon.
Maybe wait.
A pink gazebo selling sweet things like candy floss and lollies and that sort of thing. So once again, thanking our sponsor, Agile Technical Solutions, for today. Also to the stallholders on the way around the arena today, raising money for an awareness for Headway, this fantastic charity based here in Colchester. A lot of you here may not be aware of what Headway do. Some of you across the hill, because you have family members affected by brain injuries, etc., are here to support the cause. Other people just here because you like the look of their classic cars, like how about the cars? Now, some carers are just alive after brain injury, and they're now just back on track.
Big car and a baby. The old Rolls Royce. Yeah.
He does have blue and orange, doesn't he? He would love that car.
Do you want to go down towards the stalls then, Bubby? Yeah.
Oh, hang on a minute. I think we've got this one. Maybe we've done
it. Sorry.
Great to see the exhibitors out there showing their wares off with pride.
Excuse me.
That's a flower, isn't it?
Sorry. I love the white car.
You love the white car?
Easy ones to clear this event. Oh no. Oh, look, it's got the little trailer as well.